Ford Rallycross track was beginning to dry out because a few cars actually went out on track and did some practice laps, including Carlos Sainz and Nani Roma. The home fans got on their feet for that. But just as they were coming in, the heavens unloaded. An Olympic swimming pool of water, I rather fancy, Jen. And it's just got even worse.
It's just impossible for them to find any grip in this stuff at all. It is slick, greasy,